bloodlust in me is normal. Do I want to kill too much or too little? No, it can't possibly be too little.
The archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Wish I was at the fighting pit right now, watching a few heads get bashed in.
Wait!
Maybe I'll knock off early and take in a fight at the pit.
Right on the battlefield.
He will serve us well.
Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
Stop focusing on what you're doing, or I start focusing on making you sorry. Get it? Right, we run it yet again.
I like my place. I'll fight anyone who tries to take my place.
What?
Addition to our army.
On the whole stinking war! Something to...
A ranger!
You must live among the monsters. You must become one. This is how you defeat the great deceiver.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Any orcs come here, they'll know who's in charge. They'll smell it.
Give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Put your backs in fighting in the pit today. You'll not be conquering the rest of God.
Absolutely,
you're weak. Did you?
Maybe you'll knock off the.
Train hard, you'll fight hard. Maybe you can conquer a city.
Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
You globs better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you're...
They are powerless to resist.
the news about Minas Ethil, right? We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys have all the fun! Plenty more seas like Minas Ethil to conquer.
The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
War! You heard the news about Minas Ethil, right? We're not gonna let...
Let us test our warriors.
Hold still!
I see a rat!
The Bright Master walks within you!
Also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Creature haunts this forest.
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
No!
I take it this is the work of Khan.
This is the forest of Khanan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Khanan.
You have...
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. Miss Khanan has been busy. Where are you? Wasn't there before.
Change it and unlike this. Fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, you cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Of Mordor.
The world! Khanan!
Who do you call to? This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Die alone, we? Nature's tomb spanned sky and sea. We all die together. We burn with you, and return with we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your...
We will meet again in a place like this. You will be lost. And I will have no answer for you.
This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
We burn with you and return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed. Die alone, we? Nature's tomb, spanned sky and sea. We all die together.
It seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Damonion!
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir, and I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
Could the Elves scry with such a bowl?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a Palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Betrayer! I'll kill you!
Together we face doom.
Catch me unawares? Never! I've been hoping, dreaming of this moment.
Book, book.
Do you know how difficult it is to find a good blood brother? I'll have your head for this.
Gosh.
To rule, one must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you. Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not think of what is lost. Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
She learned from Sauron as I did. She survived him as I did.
Then there is wisdom in these words.
Those who live in Gondor's lowlands could easily forget how close to Mordor Minas Ithil was. Few of Gondor's people devote more than a moment's thought to its borders, or what lies beyond. For them, the threat of Mordor is distant indeed.
I've never seen a map of Gondor so detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other lands.
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but I know her name means Tree Maiden, and she's said to have hair of gold and silver. She was an elven monarch of the First Age. What wonders she must have seen when the world was so young.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
can lean your turn.